community garden. The gardeners here are busy growing all kinds of fruits and vegetables. Some are red, some are green.
It is like you were growing colors.
That's right, Grover. And we're going to eat the colors we grow at a community picnic. Eating fruits and vegetables in all different colors helps keep you healthy.
Well, then I, your adorable gardener Grover, am going to grow a color that we do not have yet.
Muy bien! Follow me! Baby Bear is growing white squash.
Hiya, guys!
Cookie Monster is growing green spinach.
Hello!
Elmo is growing red strawberries.
Hi there!
And I'm growing orange bell peppers. And here is the storage shed. Let's pick your seeds.
Okay!
We're already growing white squash, green spinach, red strawberries, and orange bell peppers. We need to grow something that's purple. Click on a seed packet that's purple. Uh-oh! That seed packet is for orange oranges. Choose a seed packet that's purple. No! That seed packet is for orange bell peppers. Choose a seed packet that's purple. Ay, ay, ay. That seed packet is for white squash. I know. Try one of these seed packets. Muy bien. That seed packet is for a yummy purple eggplant. That's the color that we're missing. Now we can eat all of our colors at the picnic.
Oh, I am so happy. We can finally plant our seeds. Let us grow! That is a garden joke. This is our plot. Rosita told me that to plant our seeds, we must first dig a hole. How do we do that? I know! To dig a hole, click on the shovel. No. Now, move your... Yes! You have digged. Super! You have dug a hole! I have consulted my gardening book, and I know that next, we must sprinkle the seeds into the hole. Now, move your seed pack. That is it! You are sprinkling the seeds! You have sprinkled all of the seeds! Good gardening! I will just cover the seeds with some dirt and... Now, we must give our seeds some water. Now, move your watering. Hurry! You have finished watering the seeds. You know, you are quite good at this. We are all done planting the seeds. Now, with a bit of sun, a bit of time, and lots and lots and lots of love, they will grow into ripe and scrumptious purple eggplant. Goodbye, seeds! I will be here again tomorrow. Welcome back to the garden. Our seeds have grown into beautiful plants. And look, delicious purple eggplant. It is time to bring the food to the community picnic. Please help me put each vegetable into my trusty pail. Click on a vegetable to put it in the pail. Yummy! That looks... Perfect for... You did it! You put all the food in the pail! Thank you for your help. Now it is time for the picnic. Hold on, everybody! We are coming! Hello, fellow gardeners. We have brought purple eggplant.
Fantastic! Fantástico! Now we can eat all of our colors! Gracias, Grover. You've completed our picnic. Now it's healthy and delicious.
Oh, I am so touched. Thank you, my gardening friend. We did it together. Oh, this is so good. Hello again. We are growing new colors for another delicious picnic.
Come on, Grover. I'll show you the colors we are growing this time. Baby berries growing. Orange oranges.
Hiya, guys.
Cookie Monster is growing. Green broccoli.
Hello.
Elmo is growing. Red strawberries.
Hi there.
And I'm growing purple plums. And here is the storage shed. Let's pick your seeds.
Okay.
We're already growing orange oranges, green broccoli, red strawberries, and purple plums. We need to grow something that's white. Click on a seed packet that's white. Muy bien. That seed packet is for a yummy white cauliflower. That's the color that we're missing. Now we can eat all of our colors at the picnic.
Oh, I am so happy. We can finally plant our seeds. Let us grow. That is a garden joke. This is our plot. Rosita told me that to plant our seeds, we must first dig a hole. How do we do that? I know! To dig a hole, click on the shovel. Now, yes, you are digging a hole! Dig, super! You have dug a hole! I have consulted my gardening book, and I know that next, we must sprinkle the seeds into the hole. Now, move your seed packet back and forth over the plot. That is it. You have sprinkled all of the seeds. Good gardening. I will just cover the seeds with some dirt and there. Now, we must give our seeds some water. Now, move your watering can back. Terrific. You have finished watering the seeds. You know, you are quite good at this. We are all done planting the seeds. Now, with a bit of sun, a bit of time, and lots and lots and lots of love, they will grow into ripe and scrumptious white cauliflower. Goodbye, seeds. I will be here again tomorrow. Welcome back to the garden! Our seeds have grown into beautiful plants! And look! Delicious white cauliflower! It is time to bring the food to the community picnic. Please help me put each vegetable into my trusty pail. Click on a vegetable to put it in the pail. Yummy! That looks... Perfect! You did it! You put all the food in the pail! Thank you for your help! Now it is time for the picnic! Hold on!